The moment has finally come. If you're too shy, let me know. It's about to drop. I've been waiting here for the last hour for it to come out. It came out, the audio of it came out about half an hour ago on BBC Radio 1, and I have been dodging any spoilers and stuff for the last 30 minutes, and I am so excited. I saw this song live in February at the O2, and it was amazing. I think it has potential to be like one of my new favorite songs. Premiere starts in 60 seconds. I cannot control my happiness right now. Like, this is exciting stuff. Let's go full screen for this. If it wants to go full screen, there we go. I'm getting very sort of like retro vibes, like 80s sort of. I love the ambient noises in the background. That definitely proves that the song that was leaked was real old. Wasn't expecting that. I'm loving Ross's hair. It's kind of like mine. I think them snippets that got leaked and kind of knocked him down to how bland they were, but this is exactly what I was hoping for. That they use for the live shows actually come into this because he doesn't get enough credit. Words. This is so cool. It kind of reminds me of the Girls music video, the whole black and white, going back to that old trend, that old sort of style they had. I'm sad it's over. Still sort of walking off.
Right, thanks everybody, good morning. Lunch.
Brilliant. So, certified bop. Certified bop, honestly. If I had to rate that out of 10, 10 out of 10. I think that is definitely up there for me. That is one of my new favourite 1975 songs. Like, as I said, there were lots of leaks that had happened that where people had like edited the live performances and they'd done it well, but they just sounded bland and people were generally convinced. And for a while, I generally thought they were real. And it kind of knocked my expectations because they were so... Wait, I need to leave a like on that. There we go. But that was brilliant. The beautiful ambient noises in the background. There were features that they didn't have in the live one that still kept it a bit of a surprise. It still gave it something new. So I've just been looking through their thing and apparently my camera died at that point. So sorry about that. That was rude. That is definitely one of my new favourite 1975 songs. And probably just one of my favourite songs in general. It's amazing. It's a very happy song and I just know the next few days I'm just going to be listening to it on repeat over and over. But yeah, thank you guys for watching my reaction. I have done some other reactions on this channel and other 1975 related content. So feel free to check that out and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. And see you later.